All right, so I got the dozer unloaded. It's all nice and wet now. It's rain starting to set in pretty good, but went ahead and brought it back here where the 977 is. So my buddy that lives here got the steering clutch thing figured out. It was the seals blown, some rubber O-rings in there. Got that fixed, and it steers fine and dandy now. We replaced the scavenge pump, but it's still, I think the rear main seal needs to be replaced, and that's a pretty good little project. You either got to pull the whole motor out and reseal it that way, or take the whole torque converter out and seal it that way. It's kind of whichever one you can get to the easiest. So that's going to get done. I don't know when it's going to get done, but right now it's got like probably 5 or 6 extra gallons of transmission fluid into the engine right now, and I don't want to run it. It's just going to tear something up. So she's kind of parked right now, and I brought the dozer over here to try it out and see what it'll do. As you can tell, the loggers have been busy. Oh, it's working pretty good. I'm excited. Does a little bit better job than the 977. Well, let me rephrase that. I ain't had enough experience with the track loader. I was getting a lot of dirt there in with it. But she's busting up pretty good, so I'm gonna set the camera up over here. It's still raining pretty good. Hopefully I can get a quick video before the camera gets taken wet. So I think the old D6 is going to do its job right well. I messed around with this for probably, I don't know, a couple hours. It's nice and wet out here, but it sure did bust these stumps up pretty good. Just kind of get everything broke up out of the ground, and once it dries and I got a place pushed off for them to go to, I think pushing through them, it'll kind of get a fair amount of the dirt out of it. And possibly get a rake for it. You could probably rake right through this and get right much of the stuff out. And it was pretty busy there. Got all that pushed up. Once I get a big area opened up out there, I'll have a spot to actually shove it. So you kind of got to do it backwards from an excavator. You kind of clear as you go. A dozer, you've got to kind of clear a spot and then turn around and push it back away from where you got to go. If not, you'll end up with all this on top of what you're trying to clear, and you can't never find it. Find all the stumps. So I'll end up clearing that. We'll probably do a burn pile somewhere out there or whatever, where those big stumps are, and just start getting it pushed back there. Making progress. And there they are, side by side. D6 beside the 977. D6 did a pretty good job. That weighs like 32,000-33,000, and that weighs like 50. So Betty's got the power behind her. She just ain't quite working right now. I think once she's fixed, though, I believe you could push a mountain of brush with the two of these pushing it.